What's up guys, I'm Zihair and welcome back to a new gameplay on GTA X750 and the iFactors 470. Today I'm going to be testing Bus Simulator 21 at 1080p and 720p using the lower settings, except the textures which I kept them at the ultra settings. Because simply if I drop the settings to medium or high, the textures won't load. I think if you have more than 1GB of VRAM in your GPU, then you should be fine lowering these settings. And the performance sadly is not that great, even when using 720p. Plus the game using these settings doesn't look that great. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Please do subscribe for more gameplays on this system. And take care.
Would you mind stopping?